One of the first exercises you need to do once you have the guitar is to practice 1-2-1-2 with your index and your middle finger alternating. You use your metronome and start with a slow speed and then you increase as soon as you practice. So you do 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2 till the 5th fret and then going back.